think it was a bit difficult. Obviously, coming off the two draws, we wanted to end January with another win. And Belfield didn't underestimate us. As they say, when a team comes from the bottom, they have nothing to lose. So they pressured us a lot, and it was a lot harder than we expected. Not that we were complacent, but it was harder than we expected.
So you guys were expecting a walkover?
Not technically, but we expected to play more of our football. But okay, in the end, in patches, we played their football, and it worked against us.
Okay, so I guess you guys are going to be reviewing some tactics and so on, because although they're at the bottom of the table, I'm pretty certain they're going to go back in and dig in a little deeper and come back out, especially for the second round.
Yeah, definitely. There's work to be done, definitely.
Okay, so I guess you guys also have some new drafts coming in as well, too, from with the new transfer window as well, for the strength of your team?
Yeah, recruiting begins in February. So we expect in a couple additions to the squad to see how that goes.
And you guys are expecting to finish at the top of the table again, since you're defending champion. You have an honor to uphold, don't you?
Definitely.
Okay. All right, well, good luck and all the best for the rest of the season. And we hope to see more, well, better things from the BDF.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Thanks.
Tough opponents.
Yeah, so what are you guys going to be doing in terms of improving? Because you have been able to get off the goal mark, but you haven't been able to get off the point mark.
We've got to put more preparation into it. You guys got to come on train more harder, you know, and be more serious and focused. And if we get points and we will go further, that's all it is. But you guys just a little bit too sporty right now.
Okay, so will you be also looking at any, you know, in terms of any new transfer window opens, actually tomorrow, it's not tomorrow, Monday, will you guys be looking at any drafting in any persons in terms of helping strengthening the team?
Well, I asked the management about it, but she didn't give me back a positive note on it, so I ain't sure about that one.
Well, you know, it's going to get a little bit tougher in the second round, so and that's when everybody tends to turn on the extra boosters. Mm-hmm. It's going to be a little bit tougher in terms of, you know, coming out on top.
You got to fight harder because you're not going to be the bottom, so everybody can be coming saying there's three points already, so everybody can come running hard at me because we're in the bottom table. So we just got to dig in there, train harder, and we can get successful, man, sometime. At some moment, we can be successful.
All right. Believe
in the fellas.
Well, that's the spirit. Keep positive, think positive, and everything will be positive.
Okay.
All right, good luck. Thanks.